Hello everybody, this is Havoc. Welcome to part 22 of our Roman expedition campaign. Picking up where we last left off, we have successfully invaded Africa again. We took back a few settlements, pushing the Moors back quite steadily. I do believe they are just pulling. I mean, they can take Sardinia and Corsica all they want to. Meanwhile, over in Spain, we have also had a very successful campaign. We are pushing back everybody. Visigoths, our mortal enemies, but not really. And then we also have the Swabians. I do believe the Basques are dead. Anyways, the plan is we will take the rest to Spain, hopefully this turn, push into the Berbers. The Visigoths, or the Vandals, have a few regions left, not very many, and then we'll take the Moors out, hopefully. That's our plan. So, no issues there, let's get right to it. I do believe we are right at an end turn. Am I correct? Let's look at our objectives real quick. We need to achieve any of the victories. I need to eliminate a general belonging to the following faction, the Ostrogoths, which are dead. They've been dead a long time. I have research technologies. I need to maintain 40 mercenary units. And I need to ensure that my faction does not settle, and I will get reinforcements. Now, I do not quite have the expedition victory. Mainly it is money, I do believe, and Sisyphus. So I need to get those two guys in there. These guys are recovering from their battle last time, so I'm going to keep them there. Let's end the turn. Peace treaty.
The Lord tells us that we should offer you gold. We do not go against his word.
Nope, sorry. Go ahead, attack me. Do what you want to do. All I've had to do next turn is just declare war on them again, but I do have somewhat of a reputation to consider. There we go. Oh, kill him. Oh, you're dead. We lost 206. We'll take the replenishment. Kind of on a roll right now. Opportune failure, hostile. Trebonius has wavering loyalty. Mutiny imminent. Mutiny imminent. What is going on here, boys? Belisarius, get your troops under control. For reals. I'm going to decimate. I'm also going to decimate these guys. Military traditions, they have leveled up. We will do morale when in owner allied territory. Morale when in 14. Foreign territory. Reclaim. It looks like the Empire just let them probably just sacked them. Okay. You're at minus 18 a turn. Why? Faction buildings. Oh, that's right. 5 turns of minus 7 integrity. And that'll be it. And then taxes are at causing a minus 10. So I need to build something that builds integrity. Integrity plus 4, I'm going to go ahead and do that. These guys, clearly you need a boost. What does this do? There we go. Yeah, we'll build a safe keep or a officer's tents. Belisarius, you're working on making another horde. Do I need? I need 240 units in total. So yes, I need another horde. So you just keep doing your thing. I'm actually gonna move you guys. You guys need to move down anyways.
Destination reached. Beginning my journey for Rome.
There we go. Let's see, I've got you guys. How should I move? You come down here. Let's just go ahead and make a move on Hispalis. You guys are doing okay. Not great. You could use some food.
Ready for battle.
But you could also... We're going to wait a turn for you guys. Looks like the Berbers are on the move. Who are they at war with? Looks like they could be helping us. Alright. In the turn, forces are dangerously low. We've already decimated you. We're going to decimate you too, from the looks of it. Yeah. Go ahead and do what you want. I will survive. As long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. The Romans dealing with a rebellion. Hostile agent activity, opportune failure. Thank goodness. I was scared. You're gonna assassinate this dude and it's gonna work? Nope. You're gonna assassinate this dude and it's gonna work?
I am darkness itself.
Critical failure, even worse. Misdirect army. Infiltrate. You are 34, so you will get all the way leveled up, I would imagine. Wound recovery time minus one turn.
What does wind require?
Gonna assassinate and you're just gonna work. There we go.
I have succeeded.
I'm gonna go ahead and move on in. Why can't I move? I seriously can't attack this turn because there's a freaking dude in the way. Are you kidding me? You're building officer's tent. Apparently.
What does Rome require of me? Ready for battle.
Do you have an officer's tent? No, you don't. Are you suffering? You are suffering. Oh, but I can't. I'm building him. That's right.
Laying siege to the settlement. What does Rome require of me? On the move. We take
Swibians,
for Rome.
Thou art dead. That's 354 dudes. Good criminy. Reclaim for the Empire. Swabians are destroyed.
Commander. Ready for battle.
You guys. Yeah, just kind of follow in the footsteps. So that were all my forces. You guys are over here. How are you doing? Yeah, you're gonna need private latrines.
What does Rome require of me?
Visigoths. You're gonna be dead soon. You're gonna be dead. It excites me to no end to destroy the Moors. I don't think the Langobards will ever be a threat. I don't know though. I say that, and the next turn they'll just come down with like 100 different units. Excuse me. Okay, why is there not a reinforcing army? Crap, I'm not ready for this. There's a lot of camel lancers. I didn't do too well against camel lancers last time. We're gonna quick save. I don't normally quick save, but yeah, we're gonna fight. Reinforcements need to just be right behind me. Yeah, I'm just gonna, hopefully, if my reinforcements are, oh, are you freaking kidding me? Why are they right behind? Ah. No, it really kind of ticks me off is, no, you guys are just gonna be super thick. You're gonna be in pike formation. You guys are gonna be in deep infantry. Oh, it just ticks me off that they're separating me. We're just gonna play uber defensive, especially since my forces are gonna be split up.
We outnumber the enemy.
We outnumber the enemy right now.
The enemy has reinforcements.
Third army coming up soon. Nope, you guys can stay right there. Got my three units of cav right there. Wait and see what they do. Look at all that. Good lord, that's a lot of horsemen. Light shock. I'll let them gather up. I ain't gonna budge. That is just a lot of freaking horsemen. there they go. Hopefully we can repel these guys over here. Every one of you guys, go out and attack. Okay, I'm gonna slow it down just for a second. Normally don't do this kind of thing, but I just can't ignore gravity of the situation. There we go. Knock them back a little bit.
Enemy units have returned to the battle.
Looks like we're doing a pretty good job at repelling them for the time being. There's their general. Go.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives. The enemy general is dead.
There we go. Don't want to lose you. Go after them, boys. This is a bloody, bloody, bloody battle. I lost a lot of dudes.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Everyone else, move forward. You're doing good, boys. You're doing good.
Men are broken and are fleeing.
No, that means you run and you attack. We've lost a lot of dudes.
March, men. On my order. Withdraw.
But I know that once we get this army out of the way, like, the Moors are pretty close to being finished.
General is being attacked. Keep him alive.
He has to be. They have to be dead soon.
Return to the fight! Now! Ready for orders! Honor and glory!
Rout them!
For glory! Reaper, take our enemy! Forward!
There we go. Nope, go after him.
This is your day.
That'll do, pig, that'll do. Lost a lot of dudes. Lost 1,200, but they lost 1,500. There we go. Do believe their king was in there. Look at this. They got wrecked. We are going to take on captives. I think I may have killed their king. Hostile activity success. Enemy killed in battle. Enemy killed in battle. Enemy killed in battle. Wavering loyalty. Trebonius. Trebonius, where are you? You. No, you of Certica. You're a good general. Theodosius, how about you embezzle some funds? Gather some port. That'll work.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
What do you have? Help make my mind up a little better. I'm just gonna go that direction. And I'll give more food. Who is on the verge of rebellion? Mutiny, fire and steel.
Commander. Ready for orders. Victory for Rome. Hear us, Lord. How can I serve the people of Rome?
Get right on the other side. That way you remove that.
Commander.
Construction complete. The Herald of Death ready for duty. This agent. Let's do some assassinating. Let's do some assassinating here. You failed. How dare you fail? Critical failure, that's even better. How many more turns? 3 more turns. So we have no more loyalty issues.
Ready for orders. Advance.
These guys have just got a few more turns before they can have some updated another horde. These guys are down here.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
There we go. Only lost 31. Reclaim for the Empire.
I would journey to the ends of the world for Rome.
You guys aren't going anywhere.
At your command.
Anyone else? Anyone else? Everyone's already made their moves. Lucius is not dead. He is wounded. Wounded. Yeah, let's go ahead and build a couple. Actually, you know what? Let's build some cav. There you go. So both of you guys are sorely missing. Get rid of the mercenary dudes.
It's a good life. Are you ready?
There we go.
Rome?
Looks like we're decimating you again. Hate decimating, but if you're gonna mutiny against me, then I'll have no choice. Oh, sweet Visigoths. Looks like we're gonna have to be at war with the Berbers by the end of this. Because they have lands that I won't. Come on. The Moors. Oh wow, you just went in there and took that one. Hostile agent activity, gather intelligence, mutiny imminent, the companions.
Ready for battle.
Trebonius, you're getting castrated. Yep, that's just what's
at
happening. Looks like I'm gonna have to decimate you guys as well. Don't want to, but you leave me no choice. Food shortage, the blades.
We hunger for battle.
Not my fault.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
Go over this direction.
Finding shelter.
How can I
assassinate? Boom! You guys move on down. Come on down.
Ready for further orders. Beginning my journey. For Rome. Your next command.
You guys.
What does Rome require of?
Of course you can move down there. Yay.
Is that all?
Polio. Why? What happened here? That's different. You know what? I can take it without him.
We take this settlement for Rome.
Told you. Only lost 98. We will reclaim. Look at those elite units. See, do the Visigoths. They are no longer. They no longer have any settlements. Wahahaha. Brilliant. Okay, so you're still up there. You're still almost dead.
Ready for orders.
I am gonna need to go down and take this again.
Besieging the settlement.
Can't have this happening.
At your command.
I'm actually gonna come down here as well.
Swift as the angels.
Take a few turns before these guys are completely rebuilt back to normal, and I think we're going to have to end up going to the Berbers. Going to war with the Berbers next turn. Decimated
command.
Already.
Ready for
decimate
battle.
Already.
Shall we hack at each other?
No. Not at all. There will be no hacking, it will be you dying. That's it. And now they're gonna agent spam attack. Unless the Roman Empire steps up. Which is hopefully likely. Mutiny imminent. Of course there is. Balance of power, 65%.
At your command.
Here we go. You're going to build an officer's tent. No, you need food. Fortunately. Unfortunately.
Make haste, men. You have further orders.
In camp.
Ready for battle. Beginning my journey for Rome.
In camp. One more turn until that minus seven is taken off.
We hunger for battle.
Decimate. Don't like decimating troops every turn, believe it or not. What do I want to do? Let's do this. Defense in depth. Unit experience plus one for all recruits. Plus 10 attack rate for siege units. Lamel's building of prisons. Replaces Fodorati horse archers with hippo. Toxatai, whatever that means. Replenishment. I'd like to get there eventually. That'd be nice. Anywho, bring these guys over here.
Commander.
Oh, I can't even reach them. How dumb is that? I can reach these dudes. Die. We will replace those guys.
How can I serve the people of Rome? Advance.
Enemy killed in battle, of course.
Ready for orders. How can I serve the people of Rome?
Disrupt settlement. Ruin stores. Nah. We'll actually just move all of my units down into Africa. Where is... what am I looking for? Sisyphus. Oh man, that's a long ways. I might as well... pretty much we'll just have the game over with by the time that happens. Alright, dudes, I'm sorry. You're just in my way.
None will escape. Besieging the settlement.
Advance. Move in my reinforcements.
Victory.
What's the settlement
Rome.
Look like? If it's a big settlement. Oh, that's a pretty decent settlement. I think. Medium siege towers. And some of those dudes. Yeah, because I only have that much. I'll besiege them for a couple turns. We can afford to do that financially. We're going to end the turn. You have a low integrity. I've already decimated you. Visigoths. Run around like Visigoths. Roman Empire, do something. You bums. Mutiny imminent, of course. It's always frickin' mutiny imminence going on. Finally.
Commander, I would journey.
We're gonna take
Rome.
This settlement for Rome. For Rome. Reclaim.
Is that all?
That is
what
all.
What does Rome require of me?
Replenishment. We're gonna do integrity bonus. Just to boost these little dudes up a little bit.
At once. At your command.
You have further orders?
Okay. We can come down and take this settlement day.
Waiting for more orders. Besieging the settlement.
Armor smithing and shield crafting. Ooh. That'll be helpful for my Roman Empire compadres. You shimmy on down here. Let's assassinate. Oh, failure.
Ready for battle.
That's okay. That's alright. You come down and get in Africa.
Commander.
Safe keep. You're already on a negative. So that will be a negative ghost rider.
How can I serve the people of Rome? For death and honor!
You know what? I just really want to take all of Spain by the end of this turn. So, 310, I can deal with that. We will reclaim. So, Spain is ours. Well, the Romans, I should say. Goodness gracious, they have a lot of armies. Alright, so next up is the Berbers. Let's go take them out. You are dangerously low. Companions, you are dangerously low. You are dangerously low. Decimate everybody! Oh, goodness. Visigoths just don't know when to die. Romans, you gotta deal with them. You have to. Well, that's just rude. Critical failure, term of office. Pay him off. Unscrupulous rival. Trebonius of Serticus. Who's the heir? Joanna, where are you? Who is this Joanna? Where is my heir? You embezzle funds. Trebonius, Polio, Certica. You're down there. You're down there. All right. I'm gonna take this back. Suckers! Lost 497. Should have played it.
Waiting for orders. Commander, what does Rome require?
That's alright. Public order, which we can do for corruption.
We hunger for battle.
This is where I can build. Officers' tents.
Ready for orders.
They'll get three next turn, so I'll build officers' tents for those guys as well. You come on down.
Destination reached.
Same for you. Come on down.
We hunger for battle.
Go after him. I misdirect him. Hopefully I can slow him down a lot. Opportune failure. Misdirect.
From the darkness.
Failure. What's up with all these failures, man? Trebonius of Adrianople, you're going to get growth plus 10. Authority, cunning, and zeal, and a charge bonus plus 8. Congratulations, sir. You also get Vanguard, which gives you a longer distance to go on the map. Which means you should be able to hit that no issues. You're going to be able to hit that no issues. 5th Street.
Our advance has been halted. What does Rome require of me?
We will set up camp against those guys. It'll take
None
6 turns.
On the move.
I'm okay with that. Now this will give me decent boost in income, but let's see. Officers' tents. Could go the officers' quarter route. Make a little more. I don't know what to think about it. I may just bring this guy up to 5th Street. Let's go ahead and do that. So we are kind of running a little low on money. Just a little bit. End the turn. And look at that. I don't have to decimate anyone. Vandals want a piece. Piece that I will not give them. Romans, do what you gotta do. Moors, military investment, agent exposed, Claudius.
We hunger for battle. For
run away, my little man, run away. You are dead, that means the Visigoths should be completely wiped out. Visigothic kingdom is no. We are not going to declare war on them. Move my units down into here. These guys can shift down as well.
Journey completed.
Still at minus 3, so I'm going to build you a safe keep. You have leveled up. Congratulations, sir. You're going to fight corruption, which probably really doesn't do anything right now.
We hunger for battle. What does Rome require of me? Would that I were as swift as the angels. Let them cower before Rome. Ready for orders. To battle!
Those medium siege towers. Yeah, it's a pretty big city. So we may just siege this for a while.
At your command.
Yeah, we'll besiege this for a little while. Okay. These guys are at their wits end. They can't really do much anyways. End the turn. Vandals. You can't do anything against me. But you can try and take one of the settlements. What are you doing? What's going on here? Oh, Moors. taking out the Romans. Hostile agent activity with success. Noble birth, good job, dudes. Peoples, whatever. Okay, so we're gonna bring this guy down. This guy's coming down. This guy's coming down too. You're right there. You're over here. Come on.
Laying siege to the settlement.
There's really not a whole lot else I can do. I can lift this siege. I don't really do a whole lot.
Hear us, Lord.
Let's go ahead and just take Carthago. Might lose a lot of guys. 204. That's not too bad. We'll reclaim for Rome.
Ready for battle.
I'm gonna hop over the border.
I would journey to the ends of the world for Rome.
Set up camp. You leveled up, sir. Congratulations. And so did you. You are going to get integrity boosts no matter what territory you are in. Moors are still ranked number 4. Let's see what they end up doing. Meanwhile, I will push. Continue pushing into Berber territory. Oh, excuse me. I'll also continue my pursuit of another expedition. Other than that, guys, that will end this part. We took all of Spain. We are going to push into, excuse me, we are going to push into Berber territory, take out Berber stuff, and work on the Vandals. Ultimately, we will take out the Moors as well. Like I said, all I have to do is take Sisyphus. I need 140 units, which won't be too hard to worry about. At the end of my turn, have an income of 10,000. That will be the hardest thing, considering I maxed out on my tax level. I may go through and see, you know, what's needed and what's not necessary, all that kind of good stuff. Because right now, I'm not paying for any of these guys, and as soon as I have to, my economy is going to tank. So it's important that I build up what my hordes, my expeditions have now. And again, there's things like I could take those guys out, I could take out all the expensive units. So, alright, well, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook. And that will be the end of this part, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching it. And we will probably blaze through this within the next 5 turns, I would imagine. So, thank you for watching again. This is Havoc, and I'm out of here. Peace.